Hi, I'm Alice Hoffmann, an indie artist from Austria. Earlier this year, I decided to start an art challenge on a whim. Let's have a look at what it was about and whether or not I succeeded, shall we? For some reason, on March 11th, I was in the mood to try something new. I love sketch collection art books just as much as colored ones, but I don't really draw sketches regularly myself. And so, the idea for my personal challenge was to draw a sketch every day for the rest of the year. Initially, that worked pretty well, as I had inspiration to draw a few characters from shows anyways. If, for example, you've seen Avatar The Last Airbender, Ruby, Naruto, or played Tropico, you might recognize some faces here, at least if I've done my job right. Other than getting fanarts off my bucket list, this was a nice opportunity to sketch random characters and ideas. It may also be important to note that I usually worked with 3D reference models for my sketches, even some of the really simple ones. I had developed some annoying habits of drawing the same repeated mistakes from a long time of little reference usage. My anatomy skills are still far from perfect, but I detect flaws more quickly now thanks to paying more attention to them. Back when I was a beginning artist, the popular notion of the time was that referencing is supposedly cheating. It seems that in some circles this stubborn opinion is still present. Just to be crystal clear, that's bullshit told by people who themselves don't tend to get very far. Pardon my language, but I refuse to sugarcoat this anyway. Unfortunately, nearly everything can start sounding convincing if enough people repeat it. Well, this stunted my growth as an artist for quite a while, which is why nowadays, whenever people ask for tips, I am very enthusiastic about using references. Bringing it back to the challenge, while I initially had a pretty good run for a few months, I eventually had to be honest with myself that a bit of more than I could chew. At some point, I decided to do my sketch commitment challenge only from Monday to Friday, but even that didn't work out infinitely. Doing private art lessons, working on multiple personal projects, and of course the occasional crap that life throws at you whether you like it or not, all became a little bit too much after a while. Whenever a mentorship homework submission date was coming up, that was simply a higher priority, so I counted painting as the challenge's daily sketch. I didn't sign up for the mentorship on a whim after all. But yeah, admittedly it felt a bit slimy to basically break my only rule like that. By the way, I've only shown you the sketches that I liked best. Some days my results were, let's just say, less nice than my average drawing. After 181 more or less consecutive days, it was time to let it rest. I technically failed my challenge requirements, but still learned a lot. For example, that if I were to do a personal sketch challenge again, maybe a month is more than enough. Nonetheless, I think 181 is still a decent number, and it was fun to explore where this would go. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Feel free to join again next week. Have a nice day. Bye!